Hello, fellow porters. To actually unlock all chips, first you need to beat the game. Although some chips unlocks after certain episodes, but you need to beat the game anyway. Then you need to raise some facilities to certain level, sleep in private rooms to trigger emails, and read all emails. Many NPCs will tell you about chip after certain facility level in those emails. That means you cannot get chip before hearing about it. I try to create optimal way to collect all chips in all regions. I hope you will like it. Enjoy! Be sure to check links in description for trophy guide and please like and subscribe to support me so I can level up, just like Sam in this game. Cheers!
There we go.
Aim locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions listed.
There we go.
Sam, if you stumble across any memory chips on the road,
there we go.
Hmm.
Someone's happy. There we go. 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 Thank you. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go.
All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go.
Contaminating suit. Footwear condition.
Keep on keeping on.